हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट थर्ड चैप्टर काइनेटिक थ्योरी ऑफ गैसेस एंड रेडिएशन. नाउ वी नो दैट देर आर थ्री स्टेट्स ऑफ मैटर. वन इज सॉलिड, सेकेंड इज लिक्विड एंड थर्ड इज गैसियस स्टेट. ईच एंड एवरी स्टेट ऑफ मैटर कंसिस्ट ऑफ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स. Now molecules have two types of tendencies. One is mutual attraction and second is escaping tendency. Now what is mutual attraction? Mutual attraction is the tendency due to which the molecules of substance come closer to each other. Then escaping tendency. Escaping tendency is that tendency due to which molecules of matter move away from each other. Now, if mutual attraction is greater than escaping tendency, that is tendency of molecule to come closer to each other is greater than tendency of molecules to move away from each other, then that substance is called as solid substance. Secondly, if mutual attraction is equal to escaping tendency, that is tendency of molecules to come closer to each other is equal to tendency of molecule to move away from each other, then that substance is liquid substance. If mutual attraction is less than escaping tendency, that is tendency of molecule to come closer with each other is less than tendency of molecules to move away from each other, then that state is called as gaseous state. Now in this chapter we are going to study gaseous state. Now for gaseous state, two conditions are necessary. That is, the pressure of substance must be low and temperature of substance must be high. That is, for gaseous state, low pressure and high temperature is required. Now, in gaseous states, molecules of the substance, they are away from each other. Now, when the pressure is low, then at that time, the volume of substance is high. Now, as volume is high, molecules move away from each other. Secondly, if the temperature is high, now when temperature is high, it means that molecules are in motion, that is motion of molecule is high, that is kinetic energy of molecule is high. Therefore, again molecules move away from each other. Therefore, when there is low pressure and when there is high temperature, molecules of substance, they are away from each other, and therefore for gaseous state, low pressure and high temperature condition is required. Now, there are four properties of gas which are measurable properties, and that properties are: first is mass of gas, second is volume of gas, third is temperature of gas, and fourth is pressure of gas. Now let us discuss these four properties of gas one by one. Now let us turn the page. Now first measurable property of gas is mass. Its symbol is small m. Now if we consider empty container, and if we measure the mass of empty container, and it comes out to be m1. Now fill the container with gas. Again measure the mass of container with gas. Then its mass comes out to be m2. Naturally, the mass of gas is m2 minus m1, and it is in gram. Now, gas consists of large number of molecules. If we consider a particular number of molecules, then it will form a mole of gas. Now the number of moles is given by total mass of gas divided by molar mass. Now what is molar mass? Molar mass is mass of one mole of gas. Now what is one mole of gas? One mole of gas is that quantity in which there are particular number of molecules. Now therefore number of moles n small n is equal to total mass of gas divided by molar mass. Naturally greater is the mass of gas, greater is the number of moles. Now this is first quantity. Second quantity is volume of gas. We know that volume do not have definite, gas do not have definite volume. Gas occupies all available volume. If we consider same amount of gas and if we filled it in different containers, then if we consider a first container having volume V1 and if we fill that container with given amount of gas, then volume of gas is also V1. If we consider second container having volume V2 and if we fill that container with same amount of gas, then volume of gas is V2. If we consider third container having volume V, but if this container is partially filled with some stones and this volume of stones is X, then available volume of container is V minus X. If we fill same amount of gas with in this container, then what is the volume of gas? It is V minus X. Therefore, we can say that gas occupies all available volume. Now, what is unit of volume? Unit of volume is liter. And what is conversion? 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. And 1000 milliliter is equal to 1000 centimeter cube. Naturally, 1 milliliter is equal to 1 centimeter cube. Now, higher unit is 1 meter cube. 1 meter cube is equal to 1000 liter. Now, these are different units of volume. Now, the third quantity is temperature of gas. Now, we know that gas molecules are always in random motion. As the molecules are in motion, molecule possess kinetic energy. And greater is the motion, greater is the kinetic energy of molecules. And greater is the kinetic energy of molecule, greater is the temperature of gas. Now therefore we can say that temperature of gas is due to random motion of gas molecules, or in other words we can say that temperature of gas is due to kinetic energy of gas molecules. Now what is unit of temperature? Unit of temperature is Kelvin, and degree Celsius is also unit of temperature. What is conversion between Kelvin and Celsius? Kelvin is equal to 273 plus Celsius. Now this is third quantity. Now fourth quantity is pressure of gas. Now again we know that gas molecules are in random motion. Now during their motion, the gas molecules collide with each other and they collide with walls of container. Now when gas molecules collide with walls of container, they exert force on walls of container, as a result of which the gas molecules exert pressure on walls of container. Now therefore we can say that pressure of gas is due to collision of gas molecules with the walls of container. Now what is unit of pressure? SI unit of pressure is Newton per meter square. 1 Newton per meter square is 1 Pascal. Now second unit of pressure is एटमोस्फियर, 1 एटमोस्फियर इज इक्वल टू 1.031 × 10^5 न्यूटन पर मीटर स्क्वेयर और 1.031 × 10^5 पास्कल. 1 एटमोस्फियर इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू 76 सेंटीमीटर ऑफ Hg, दैट इज मर्क्यूरी, एंड विच इज ऑल्सो इक्वल टू 760 मिलीमीटर ऑफ Hg, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज टॉर, दैट इज 1 मिलीमीटर ऑफ Hg इज इक्वल टू 1 टॉर. Therefore, 760 millimeter of Hg is equal to 760 torr. Now, therefore, this is the fourth quantity. Therefore, these are the fourth measurable quantities of gas: mass, volume, temperature, and pressure. Now, we stop here for this lecture.